sports. It's in the game.
Ruthless Robbie Lawler for the UFC welterweight championship of the world.
Robbie Lawler is a man on a mission right now, and he's very motivated to defend his title for the first time. This is really do or die time.
I'm not less hungry now that I have a title. If anything, I'm more hungry. I'm ready to fight. I'm a fighter. This is who I am.
Lawler, McDonald for the belt.
All right, are you ready? You ready? Let's go, guys, fight.
Here we go!
So far, Robbie, laying back, very patient.
Beautiful shot. Look at that sprawl by Lawler. Oh, hard left hand by Robbie. They're opening up.
Get this fight, Rob. Close the gap with the 1-2.
Oh, nice combination.
And again.
That was that 1-2 by Robbie.
Rory's busted up a bit, Joe.
Well, clearly from the second round, it's been Robbie Lawler doing the most damage.
Robbie staggered by that kick.
He turned.
Again with the head kick.
Robbie's in big trouble, Mike.
McDonald pouring it on. Robbie looking to survive.
Wow. Robbie Lawler, he's badly hurt. This is a wild fight.
Championship rounds.
There's that head kick again.
Head kick.
That front kick.
Yes.
What a combination. Nice. Completely different fight.
Rory's just picking him apart from here.
Good as this. Stared down Rory, Joe. Rory was going nowhere.
We listen in to Lawler's corner.
Robbie, listen to me, man. Look at me. Look. Robbie, you need to focus. He's up 3-1. He is busted up. He is ready to quit.
There's a lot of anxiety in the corner of the champion, Mike. And he may very well have to finish to retain his title.
Fifth and final round.
Cinquième et dernier round. Et il évite le clinch.
Oh, quelle technique! Coup de pied à la tête. Puissant direct.
Énorme combo. Des frappes en rafale. Il le touche avec son jab.
Voilà, on ne peut plus les arrêter. Ah, ce coup de genou. Ce coup lui a coupé le souffle.
Fabuleux.
Oh, 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 quel coup de genou.
Le low kick brutal a bien claqué.
Ce coup lui a fait mal. Il le touche avec son jab. Beau crochet. Un gros coup de coude, ça touche à la tête.
Oh, bel enchaînement.
Le jab qui vient lui fouetter le visage.
Ils donnent tout ce qu'ils ont. Une série punitive. Et ça touche. Gros direct. Ce coup lui fait voir des étoiles.
Il voit des étoiles à cause de ce coup de pied. Wow, superbe enchaînement.
Il veut en finir là, maintenant.
Le gauche touche la cible. Il l'a touché. Oh, la puissance, mais ça passe.
passe à côté.
Il a encaissé cette uppercut. Il essaie de placer ce gauche.
Wow, quel coup de pied!
Il lui met en pleine tête. Coup de genou puissant. Puissant low kick de Lawler. Coup de pied presque touché.
La punition continue.
Ouh, quelle fin explosive!
KO par un violent uppercut. Le bruit a résonné dans toute l'aréna et il ne fait aucun doute que de nombreux fans vont parler longtemps de la violence de ce coup.
Revoyons les dernières séquences du combat.